Little in New York. Stocks fell slightly, with the Dow dropping fractionally for its third down day in a row as the S&P 500 declined by about 0.2%, as did the tech-heavy Nasdaq. Not surprisingly then, it was a relatively quiet day, the first official day back from the summer holiday in the
recent weeks, conservative commentators and lawmakers, including President